about 100 stories up. Like, what the fuck? I'm just looking at it all. I've been right here in Los Angeles, looking like a villain laying low. Nothing I can do but pack it all up. I'm a goner, but shit, I feel the love. Spotlight on me, and I'm feeling so bad tonight. Acting a fool and feeling alive. I'm fucking flawless, like I live in a vault. Only type of living I know.
Only type of living,
yeah. See, only if it was you, you would have killed yourself by now.
Only type, yeah, of living I.
It takes a special kind of motherfucker to live like this. And they ask me how I'm doing. Motherfucker, just take a look around.
Best believe I'm in the building. Building.
I hear you motherfuckers talking and all that, but
no, no, don't mention me at all.
Yeah, coming loud and loud. And I'm knowing you feeling some type of way about it, but
watch your mouth. I dare your ass to say something.
I thought it was all good.
Hey.
But now you motherfuckers crossed the line and
kind of pissing me
all
off.
The fans and all the fame, and though I gave everything to this game, they still complaining. Now what the fuck do y'all expect me to do?
Yeah, there's so much fucking pressure.
It's so much pressure.
It's all in a day's work.
Whole life, all I ever thought about is grinding. Even though my surroundings only show me crime and violence. That was back when a rapper needed guns way more than a stylist. And that was back when I felt like rappers was true motherfucking riders. But even back in the day when I was a fucking youngster, man.
Shit, I was still saying fuck the,
man,
police.
Fuck the police.
Born and raised in the belly of the beast. I had a dream that we was at peace, but I was so wrong. So wrong.
Y'all too wrapped up in the bullshit, I'm biased. Now reality TV is talk about pulpits and choirs. Some of these hoes get less than a fuck when they running their life story by us. It's the worst when I'm in a hotel like a Hilton, sick and tired. And some of these housewives way too fucking desperate. These bitches thinking fame first. I can't knock the hustle shit,
it's all in a day's work.
But that's that shit with potential to make the game worse. Shit is just something about that Hollywood curse. They just thirsty.
Hard times, I double my grind. Fuck the part time. Stay ready for war, I'm on the front line. I'm getting the feeling like it's all mine. It's becoming the only feeling I know.
Only type of living now.
Only type of living I know.
Only type of living now.
Only type of living I know.
Only type of living now.
Only type of living I know.
Only type of living I know.
Let's work. Rich as fuck, but guess what? I'm back to work. Overseas, back home, no time to sleep. I'm back to work. So many people that I love that want my time, but I gotta work. Some of my friends don't understand. Shit, I gotta work. Always talk about this in the club, but I'm like, fuck that, I gotta
work.
If you really wanna do it like this, shit, you better get back to work.
I'm working.
Back to work.